Alright, what's up guys? It's the first YouTube video. Oops, sorry. Fuck, let me do that again. Alright. What's up guys? It's the first YouTube video on the channel. Just want to tell everyone what they're getting themselves into by liking and subscribing these videos. This is really just another channel. I mean, this will not... No, it's not going to be another channel. Have a little bit left, but I'm kind of just stalling for now. And here's a pancake I ended up cooking up, saving that as a little dessert. Had some carbs left over to play around with, you know, so here's that. It's looking pretty good, kind of. And then here's the macros for this meal. It doesn't really want to focus, but I'll tell you it anyways. 125 grams of protein, 44 grams of fat, and about 146 grams of carbohydrates. That's a good post-workout meal if I've ever seen one. So make sure you get your carbs in after your workout, get your protein in. This is a lot of protein. I don't recommend eating 100 grams of protein after every single workout, but eat big, get big. At 18 years old, I started making fitness content, and that's where these videos come from. I intended them to go on an Instagram page, but that never happened, and that page was never made until 2 years later. I kept telling myself I was waiting for the perfect moment, but that just led to years of procrastinating and never starting. It seemed like it was one thing after another on why I wasn't ready. This is something many of us struggle with. We all have goals and aspirations to accomplish great things, but what comes with those goals and aspirations is also excuses on why we can't get started today. Finally, I was able to look at those excuses in the face and just get started on what I've always wanted to do. And that is single-handedly one of the biggest lessons I've learned in life so far. So what I want you guys to do now is start. Start on whatever goal you've been saying you're gonna do and start today. Stop waiting for that perfect moment, because I promise you, the perfect time will never come. Fitness and making content has helped me become the best version of myself. If I would have never just started when I wasn't ready, I would not be in the same position I am today. And for that, I'm grateful. With that being said, this series is going to be about you starting something you've been telling yourself you're going to do or you've been wanting to do for years. That could be weight loss, that could be building muscle, it could be anything. For me, that's going to be getting lean and getting in the best shape of my life while making content. This is something I've always wanted to do, but just never did it. And I want to show you guys how possible it is once you just start something. Once you start, you'll soon start seeing progress and realize all it took was getting started. And now you can apply this same principle to other aspects of your life and become the best version of yourself. This series is inspired by Christian Guzman. When I joined him on his 90-day summer shredding when I was 18, it taught me a lot and helped me become the person I am today. For the next 12 weeks, I'll be documenting my cut, down to the nutrition, exercise programming, and diet strategies that I use. All I need from you guys is commitment to stick with me the whole 12 weeks. Many people watching this say they will today, but will not be here in 12 weeks. Just make sure you're not one of those and stay committed.